bio classes. Today our revision assignment is chapter 5, factors and multiples, exercise 5 and key points you can refer children. Coming to first one, all even numbers are divisible by 2. All even numbers are divisible by 2. Okay, so which is the correct option children? Option 2. Next one, numbers ending in 0 or 5 are divisible by, so which numbers are that can be divided with 3 exactly? No, sum of the digits only we can divide. And coming to 4, no, ending with 2 zeros are divisible by 4. Now 7, no children. And 5, yes, at the worst place must be 0 or 5, it must be divisible by 5. So our option is 4. Next one, if the sum of the digits of a number is divisible by 9, then the number itself is divisible by 9. Sum of the digits of a number is divisible by 9, then number itself divisible by 9. Which is the correct option children? Option 3. Next one, the greatest factor of every number is the number itself. Number itself. Option 2 is correct. Already you know that one. Take the factors of 6. What are the factors of 6? 1, 2, 3, 6. So which is the greatest factor of the given number? 6 only. So 6 means number itself. Got it children? So the greatest factor of every number is the number itself. Next one. When we multiply two numbers, the numbers being multiplied are called. When we multiplied two numbers. When we multiply two numbers, the numbers being multiplied are called factors. What are the children? Factors. Our required option is 1. Next, the dash of a number is a number that leaves no remainder when divided by that number. So, the multiple of a number is a number that leaves no remainder when divided by the number. So, our required option is 2. Next one. 36 is divisible by 6, 6, 10, 5, 8. So, if a number is divisible by 6, it must be divisible by both 2 and 3. So, 36 is an even number. So, 2 is divisible. It is 2 is divisible. Now, we have to check 3. 3 means sum of the digits. Sum of the digits. Sum of the digits means, what is the given number? 36. That means 3 plus 6. 3 plus 6 how much? 9. So 9 is divided by 3? Yes. How many times? 3 times. Remainder is 0. So 36 is divisible by 2 as well as 3. That means 6 is divisible. 10 is not divisible because must place should be 0. No. And 5 is not divisible because here must place should be 0 or 5, it is not divisible. 8 is also not divisible because last 3 digits must be divisible by 8. It is not divisible by 8. So our correct option is 1. Next one, 60 is divisible by, see here, 9, 5, 10, both 2 and 3. So what is there in 1's place? 0. So 5 is divisible and also 10 is divisible. So that means both 2 and 3 are divisible. So required option is 4. The required option is 4. Next one, if a number is divisible by both 2 and 3, then it will be divisible by 6 as well. So our required option is 3. If a number is divisible by both 2 and 3 means it must be divisible by 6. Next one, if the last 2 digits of a number are divisible by 4, then the given number is divisible by 4. Our required option is 4 children. Got it children? Practice once again. Thank you.